Is there someone you're interested in who you suspect might be an introvert? Do your crush's actions mean disinterest, or are they just shy and introverted? Private and reserved introverts can be difficult to read and tend to keep to themselves. So here are 8 subtle signs that can help you figure out whether or not your crush is an introvert. 1, they don't initiate conversations. While extroverts are happy to strike up a conversation with just about anyone, introverts usually wait for someone to approach them first. They're known to be more withdrawn, quiet, and soft-spoken, especially around people they don't know well. So if you're normally the one who starts conversations, don't be discouraged. They just might be an introvert waiting for you to make the first move. 2, they prefer to listen more than talk. Introverts have a reputation for being great listeners because they're not pushing for their turn to talk. They prefer to keep their thoughts and feelings to themselves unless you ask them about it. In fact, many introverts enjoy listening to what others have to say and be the silent observer in conversations because it allows them to be their usual deep and thoughtful selves. 3, they're more talkative online and in text. Do you talk to your crush through text more than in person? Are they shy and tense when you talk to them face to face? Introverts are known to be more talkative and outgoing online than they are in real life. They feel more confident and secure since they can express themselves better through writing than speaking. So don't be surprised if they seem a lot wittier and more open when you're chatting to them online. 4, they remember the little things. Do you find yourself saying, "Oh wow, I'm surprised you remembered that," a lot to your crush? Introverts have an uncanny way of remembering important personal details about other people. Even if they seem distant or shy on the outside, they're much more observant than they let on. They can recall things about you that they find interesting and will often make an effort to appeal to your interests and likes. 5, they're very self-aware. Because introverts love to spend more time in their inner worlds than they do with people in the real world, they become more insightful and self-aware than most. It's easy for them to get lost in thoughts about their experiences, passions, and hopes for the future. So naturally, they enjoy learning more about themselves by writing, painting, or having some quiet time alone. Does your crush seem like the soulful, sensitive type? This might be the reason why. 6, they're fiercely independent. Since it can be draining for introverts to socialize so much, they like to recharge by being alone for a while. Because of this, introverts are known for being fiercely independent. They have no problem doing things on their own. And unlike extroverts, they find going out by themselves more therapeutic than lonely. So if you see your crush breaking away from the group from time to time to be on their own, then that's a sign that they're an introvert. 7, they don't make small talk. An introvert will avoid making small talk like the plague. They don't enjoy meaningless conversations about the weather. They may ask you about your ideas on how the universe was made, what your purpose in life is, and what your childhood was like. They want to know the movies and music you love and why you love them so much and what they mean to you. So if your crush asks you a lot about your tastes and ideas, they're most likely trying to see if they can bond with you over shared interests and similar experiences. And 8, they have a small group of friends. Finally, if your crush only has a handful of people they're close to, they're probably an introvert. While extroverts are social butterflies, introverts will have a small but close-knit circle of friends. They're careful about who to trust or show their true selves to. It takes time to grow close to them, but once you do, they'll be very loyal to you. Introverts care more about the quality than the quantity of their relationships. Does your crush show any of these signs? Let us know in the comments below. Also, remember to like and share this video with those who might benefit from it. The references and studies used in this video are added in the description below. Thanks for watching. Until next time.